Now let us solve the question number 34.
Just a second.
Yeah. Question number 34, which says that what condition to hold before you can apply mean value theorem to a function f. The first option says that f must be continuous on AB and differentiable on open interval AB. The option B says that f must be continuous on closed interval AB and differentiable on open interval AB, and f of A is equal to f of B. Option C says that f must be continuous on open interval AB. Option D says that none of these. So let us recall the mean value theorem. Okay. Let f such that closed interval AB to R is a function, be a function such that option 1 says that f is continuous on closed interval AB. Option 2 says that f is differentiable on open interval AB. Then there exists a point xi belongs to open interval AB such that f of B minus f of A by B minus A is equal to f dash xi. So the conditions are f is continuous on closed interval AB and f is differentiable on open interval AB. So let us see the options. So must be continuous on closed interval AB and differentiable on open interval AB. This is our option A is our correct option. Okay.